拜拜。
Super happy po.
Very happy to part of this event.
Hello, Filipai. I'm Mia. It's my pleasure to wear Sir Mario's batik design, and I'm also fresh about our history.
Filipina model 来走秀。Filipina 女生真的非常的美，然后男生当然也是非常的 strong， 跟非常的 hot。
在看他们表演的时候，你不会去关去注意说他到底是哪一个国家的人，因为他们的演出都非常专业，然后服装也是让人很惊艳。那个印象可能跟我们台湾人过去对菲律宾是很不一样的。那我也觉得其实透过这种专业的活动或是文化艺术，你可以再度的知道这些东西是没有国籍或是国界之分的，然后他们的表演跟他们的演出真的都非常棒。
About textile batik na originated po from different countries, especially po nimbetahan po tayo para pakita po at kilala ang batik design ng Pilipinas. And maganda po na na-opportunidad ito, lalo na po sa mga Pilipino na makapagbigay po ng konting kaalaman sa ating po sa iba't ibang lahi po na naririto sa Taiwan. And it's a great opportunity po na mapakilala yung sariling ating na batik. Tulad po na kasuotan ko ngayon, they're really interested po doon sa kasuotan ko ngayon ng ating barong design po natin. It is made from pinya, and I'm using the different textile po na mga iba't ibang tela, and hinaluan ko po ito ng batik. And natutuwa po ako sa response sa mga nakinig po ngayong araw na to at nanood po sa aking presentasyon, kasi yung mainit na pagtanggap nila at nakita ko po sa kanila yung sa mga questions nila, talagang gusto nilang malaman yung kultura po nating mga Pilipino. Pagdating at lalo tigit po as a nagsisimula po as a neo-ethnic designer dito po sa Taiwan, nakita ko po na naging interesado sila sa paglikha ko ng isang kasuotan. Kaya po nagpapasalamat ako sa kanilang lahat. Sa akin, kung ano yung passion mo, ipakita mo lang. Kasi kung sa lahat ng mga disenyo mong gagawin, talagang yung paggagawa mo nito, makikita mo, wow, maka-amaze ka na lang pag natapos mo na yung likha. Huwag tayong mapagod na gumawa ng mga obra natin pagdating sa mga damit. Siguro sa una, nahihirapan ka, pero sa katagalan, magagamay mo na ito, and malalaman mo kung anong porte talaga yung gusto mo as a designer. Maraming salamat po. Hello, Filipay. Hello po.
Yeah, I'm very thankful sa Taiwanese community for giving us this opportunity, and then very open sila na malaman yung culture natin, Filipino culture, and they're very accepting. I'm very happy. First time ko talaga na pumunta ng Taiwan, wala akong ina-expect masyado. Parang normal lang. But I was surprised that they are very kind, very good, and then very welcoming, which is hindi ko yung ina-expect talaga sa kanila. We're inviting everyone for the A Face Next Top Model Season 2 ngayong October 21 na po. And then, also, please support me on my competition this November 30 sa Man of the Philippines 2018. Hello, Filipay!
Hi everyone, my name is Emily from National Taiwan Museum. Introduce Southeast Asian region's culture to Taiwanese people. To use the fabric, textile, art. I know that batik is not just in Indonesia. So this time we have Filipino batik, or the textile, traditional textile, and combined with the Indonesian batik, we want Taiwanese people know that it's a huge diversity of Southeast Asian culture. And we also want to encourage every Philippine friends. Museum is a place that we have the door wide open. You think you have anything would like to share, or very talented, we can maybe collaborate something big. Let's see what else more we can do with the Filipino communities. Thank you.